This is an option, but I use a kombu water to cook the tofu. I first need to soak the kombu in the water for 1 hour and then take out the kombu and boil the tofu in there. I could keep the kombu in water while I cook the tofu, but make sure to take it out before the water starts boiling. Next step is to simply blend it. I use the hand blender. I could use the baby food processor. It takes only a few minutes, pretty easy. And then make a shake, tofu shake, with regular water or the kombu water. Either way, it tastes good. It could look like an infant milk formula because of this color. Unfortunately, you can't drink out of bottle, has to sip. This is good for young babies and toddlers. My pediatricians recommend tofu too. My baby drinks this kombu water itself too.